The eye's gone completely dark. I can't reach anyone on the station.
Noelle, Starborn, came out of nowhere.
Vladimir, get out of there!
He already left. Said he was going to the lodge. Andresia, she's still breathing. But oh God, all that blood!
Hello, Constellation. Are you there?
Who are you? What did you do to our friends?
They call me the Hunter. And now that I'm here, your part in glimpsing the Unity is over. I'm already on my way. Say goodbye to your friends. It won't be long.
Forget about us! That Starborn bastard is after the artifacts! You can't let him take them! Pack up the collection, move it somewhere they can't find it!
Damn it! Vladimir's right. We need to get the artifacts packed up, and that means holding off the Starborn.
What about everyone on the Eye? We can't leave them to die up there.
Look, I get it, but our best chance is staying here.
I don't know how long it's gonna take to pack up the artifacts. I'll get started.
Hopefully this will only take a few minutes, if my hands can stop shaking!
Take cover, everyone!
Where? Do you really expect them to barge through the front door?
That's right, Walter! He's just stopping by for a chat and a pot of coffee.
Could you all keep it down? I'm trying to work here!
Are you all right?
Hello, again.
I'm almost dying.
There's never enough time.
Escape tunnel to the Well District. Come on!
Thank you.
Andresia, can you hear me? It's Barrett. We're here. No, not this. You just got here, Andresia. You can't go. She's gone. No. There's nothing that will change anything now. We should get moving.
Dad! The others are here. We're going to be okay.
I really messed up on this one, friend. Usually the last guy to get outdrawn. Back at you. I don't think I'm gonna be moving around too much for a bit. But I'll be alright. Oh, thank the stars beyond.
Oh, thank heavens. You're alright. I'll be okay now. Go on. Take care of the others.
You're alive. Krix's ghost can keep waiting. No tears for the old. Got the others to worry about. We need to talk locks and bolts. Lodge and the Eye are not secure. Just means he's playing the waiting man's game. He'll be back once we've done all the work of collecting the other pieces.
The Hunter, He probably found us because we're somewhere obvious. High populated area, just like how the Starborn found you orbiting Neon the first time. But the fact that they're competing with us to find the artifacts means they can't get them without searching.
So we put the artifacts somewhere in the fringe, or on something that can slip from their grasp if they do another strike from the curtain. Hope your walls are high, just in case the Starborn get lucky and find the spot to do the breach in storm.
Here, keep the artifacts safe. I guess we'll meet back at the lodge after.
really isn't the time. Serious.